And the concept of fatwa, and the concept of seeking a fatwa and giving a fatwa, these are things that the scholars have expounded on. They wrote books on this, on the etiquettes of asking and the etiquettes of giving the answer to the question. I hope that's clear. I can't give everything in 2 seconds, inshallah, that's sufficient. Inshallah's best. Okay, we'll stop here. Subhanaka wa bihamdika. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Hopefully, brothers and sisters, you all study well for the exam, and everybody will find the exam simple and easy, inshallah.
What
the
debate is?
The debate will be, inshallah, if there's enough time to finish the exam, everybody's done. Because the exam will be easy, inshallah. Hopefully. If you study. Okay? As for if there's not enough time, then we'll do the debate in the second module. Your efforts will not be wasted. Any more questions?
Then you won't.